Msibi, Puma originally like Puma in middle end. Some 5 kulangas are a lot. So I'm a hairstylist. I've been doing this for, you see, from 1998. But I started doing some kulang Puma corner. So the guy from Puma is giving massive money. But we like a man from my mother's side. So to my mom, be angana mani, tell me say school. So I knew given like maybe 2 years being mass. So mang libeling we school being libeling here like finish. So then I eventually fall in love with that thing. But we into mina I'm a tatan. Like mangfumes ke school we I would leave my house and then I'm in given. Mangfia given like I would sit just and then maybe when I took 7 I would probably some 30 and clean. Like I started as a cleaner actually. Like mother on 2 miles like a message. So I avoid I don't get to the hotel and I can't like measure everything. One day, we filming baba. So I asked the owner of the business, so it started there. You need to be exclusive. You don't need to be like anyone. And you check, I'm a mistake, I'm a man, I'm. So it's mainly, it's consistency, ne dedication, ne loyalty towards your client. Outdated my client. Hopefully, school. Like for Abandona, who was Albabo, like Abangakun, who Batata Baba is a schooling. So, mina, my main goal is to, even if I cannot build a school, but maybe, probably, I'm a teacher, I'm a salon, and then turn that salon into a school.